Hebrews 4:16 says this, "Let us approach then the throne of grace with confidence, so that we may receive mercy and find grace to help us in our time of need." But you notice that God's throne is not called the throne of judgment, or even the throne of justice, where you get what you deserve. It's called the throne of grace. Now, God's disposition toward us is always that of love and of grace. No matter what we've done, no matter what we haven't done, His door and His arms are always open to us.